Try to tell her it's week 15. I need me a chili cheese Frito pie, and you about to add the jalapenos on the side. I called Jerry Jones. I said, Jerry, who is winning this week? I know you got to play it on that script. You know, then I called the commissioner. I called Lil Robert, Lil Stewart, and Timmy and Ryan, and I couldn't hear nothing back for you guys. But, hey, we're going for the Colts. As big as a Steeler fan that I am, y'all know, I just got the Colts look like they were going to win this one. You know, I looked at the Colts, the way they came out. I seen the way how Johnson had that tour chicken pot pie, and he had the team crunk off that Red Bull. I said, these fellas are going to win a football game. Yeah, yeah. Mike Tomlin, I'm sorry. Now, we've been going through this for years, sir, you know. We've had an okay season. You know, we've had our ups and downs. But we're looking pretty straight down there in Indy. Indianapolis, we're going to get her. We're going to blow through her. Now, they keep blocking me up. My videos, I have to fade them a little bit because of week 9 or week 8 when my 49ers video went viral. And ever since then, the NFL says, hey, that okay Rick fella, we don't know about him. And they be blocking my videos left and right. So that's why it's kind of faded on the screen. I'm sorry. If you don't like it, I don't know what to tell you. Just know that I still love you. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. And I hope the kids are well. And that you bought them something nice off that Amazon gift card. Because it's Christmas time, baby. Y'all about to get in that spirit. It's week 15. You either blow her or you blow the transmission on the freeway. And that radiator hose. We're going to leave the alternator on the highway. Let's crank her, baby.
Shoot.
Blue 42. We're going to send the left tackle up the field on a fade route. I repeat, the left tackle is going on a fade route. And then we're going to send the right guard to block down on that outside receiver across the field. This play is drawn up so perfectly, it's a touchdown every time. No illegal man downfield. Set hut.
Over the middle, and that's Pittman. And Pittman.
All right, brother.
Minshew out to Pittman.
You got
again.
The finder.
First down.
You got the finder.
Sacker 18, 37.
Minshew taken down and sacked there.
That goddamn TJ makes me so proud, I tell you. TJ. I know you don't want to hurt Pittsburgh's heart now. But if you want to come over here to this side, baby, come on. We got a bunch of good old teams for you. We go get that Super Bowl, baby. Because I don't know in Pittsburgh, they're down there selling crack cocaine some of these weeks. You know, we're down there selling mayonnaise in the back of the classroom. Buy one, get five free. You know? You know what I'm saying, TJ? We come on over here to the Eagles. Dallas, you know what I'm saying? Come over here to 49ers. We'll have you, Chase, and Bosa we'll put you on the inside. Shit. And we'll just fucking win a football game on that defensive line. I tell you. Yes, indeed, brother. You come on over here to the world, to the side, and we won't lose a football game. I tell you that. Hell, we'll even take you on the Ravens. Trying to tell you, man, I want to see Pittsburgh make it back, man, but it's just tough out here. Every time we get close, we sell her.
There's TJ Watt.
I want to see you take one home, TJ. You see what happened to your brother?
That day.
Blower.
Wide left.
Blower.
There's Freiermuth. As if.
All right.
Trubisky loads a time over the middle, and it's caught. Second and 9. Trubisky to Pickens. Makes a move. George Pickens takes it inside. And
brother
Pittsburgh
Pickens.
Now in the red zone where they've had some troubles all year.
You just can't stick with. I think every team right now in week 15 are just blowing through quarterbacks. I mean, we're either injured, we're benched. Our little nuts hurt. We can't make a read down, check down call. I mean, it's terrible. You know? That's why I salute Brother Purdy. Lamar Jackson, Patrick Mahomes, you know, Dak Prescott. I'm glad he's still up there hanging and swinging. Jalen Hurts, they got Jalen Hurts fucking doing fumble practice drills right now. They got him hitting the floor with the ball. Y'all seen that this week? I'm like, what the hell? So, hey, we got to get this thing figured out, man.
Here, let's see what happens here. It's Warren on the pitch. Warren takes it close. He's ruled down around the 1.5. They're going faster on it again.
There
it
goes.
Trubisky, the keeper. And he's ruled down.
He just shit on himself.
Short.
Fourth and goal.
Trubisky keeps it. Ball comes loose. Harris picks it up and scores.
Trubisky shit on himself.
Or they're ruling him down.
Well, just look how when the balls, look how soft that fucking shit is. Sir, you got to run those fucking left thighs, those knees up and down. Those feet got to start chopping. You got to, you know, do you see what Jalen Hurts does when he's behind that offensive line in Philly? He's giving it all he got. He's tucking his shoulders, his pad level's low. He's chopping those feet. So is the ball is height. You think this is going to be a piece of cake and we're down there making fudge brownies and oatmeal raisin pies and oatmeal cream pies? It ain't that soft down there, brother. We're going to get you. Can you fucking fumble the fucker? I mean, golly.
I don't know how he's down.
He's not down. Najee Harris walked the fucker in. That's a touchdown in my books, brother.
I don't know how he's down at all. Upon further review, Trubisky had broken the plane. They initially ruled it was a fumble. Minshew steps up, and he's taken down. Ogunjobi with the second sack of Minshew already today.
That's a good ass block.
And it is recovered. Ruled down at the half yard line. Nick Herbig, the rookie out of Wisconsin, back in Big Ten country. This is Harris. He is stopped.
We are soft as hell down there in that red zone.
If he loses any ground, certainly based on the fact that the replay stood as called. Trubisky to Johnson.
In the slot, just coming outside your picture, forcing the defender to go up over the top. Easy pitch and catch for the touchdown.
Deontay Johnson just hit second and 10.
All right, we're going blower. Come on, Indy.
Minshew, the Pittman. Colts get Minshew stepping up. Trying to stay alive to throw it.
Ah.
He does. It's Pittman. Pittman. Ruled out of bounds inside the 10.
To his big receiver.
Gain of 42. Oh,
that goddamn TJ Watt's something special, I tell you.
Minshew kept it, and TJ Watt is saying thank you. Moss has got room. Flag down, touchdown. That should be a horse collar, and this should stand.
That's a good run, boy.
And that is past the pylon. Had him on the 25. Instead, it is the 36.
All right, from which
Harris makes a nice bruising old school
run.
It's first down from the 45.
Ah.
Warren.
Head of steam. Good run, boy.
Trubisky to his
right. All right, Trubisky.
Throwing back to his left for Pickens. Jump ball is picked.
That's tough.
Picked by Nick Cross.
Pittsburgh, I told you. Blower. Blower.
takeaway. Scoring the touchdown and being pulled down on that horse collar tackle. Here's Pierce for the first down. Minshew moves around and gets the first down.
Oh, shit on himself.
He's right.
Come on, Dada. All right.
In the backfield.
We're back in the red zone, Dada. Check down, sir.
Minshew. Oh, incomplete.
Thank goddamn Minshew, I tell you. Yeah. I mean, this shit is a fucking shit show. All right, fourth and goal, Dada.
Minshew steps up.
What's up?
Incomplete.
Oh, my fucking God, brother.
Trubisky from his end zone. Looking for Johnson with a flag down. Trubisky, third down throw again. Throws it behind Freiermuth.
What the hell?
All three timeouts for Minshew. Over the middle. That is caught by Montgomery.
Green 18,
Reggie Sun. Minshew. Over the middle. That's Montgomery. That's a touchdown from Montgomery.
I like that fucking, what's it called down there? That's a good block, son. You cleared it up for your boy. That's a good block. Way to stay on your block, son.
The Colts tie it. This game. Where Najee Harris bull rushing his way. And the ball's loose. They're saying he's down before it came out. And the ball does appear to be loose there.
This fucking officiating is terrible. The officiating's terrible in the NFL, the NBA, everywhere. It sucks. Somebody needs to be fired.
Kurt.
Yeah, without a doubt. Knee comes in, knocks it free.
That ball does appear to be out. EJ Speed knocks it loose.
Indianapolis is challenging the ruling on the field.
You should challenge that fucker.
See how successful challenge by Shane Steichen.
That's the way you get that ball back, because these officiators are fucking terrible.
Leads to Minshew to the end zone. Touchdown, Mo Ali Cox.
Right away.
Why?
Nice job. Protection up front. Good throw on the corner route by Gardner Minshew. The Steelers have been so good at protecting the football.
Third and five. Trubisky runs out of time.
Ah!
Buckner and crew. Ebukam in on it too. Greatest game ever played.
Right now. All right.
Nonetheless, here's Goodson.
He's running hard. He's running hard. He's running hard.
Complete. Matt Gay from 29 yards.
Another little field goal. We'll take her.
Warren up the middle.
All right, Trubisky.
Trubisky stepping
up. Oh, shit on yourself, sir.
Throws it, and there's an open receiver making a play.
Wait, 20, percent.
Here's Harris. Nice first down game.
Wait, 20, percent.
Trubisky over the middle. That's caught. Trubisky looking for Pickens. And that ball is thrown out of bounds.
But anyway, up.
Sermon, first down and more. Steelers desperately need a stop, and they don't get it. It's Trey Sermon with a whole bunch of yards.
Whole wide open. Could have ran me in through there.
Another run, and he's free.
Them holes are wide open, Pittsburgh.
Zach Moss and John. And another run, Sermon up the middle. Pushing the scrum. Make it 14, no. Incomplete.
Say getting that second one on a 1 yard plunge after the block punt.
31 yards. It's good. Came after you decided to lean on your defense and not try a long field goal, as that one is to Jalen Warren. Runs over Zaire Franklin for the first down. 8 minutes to go. Trubisky, second and short.
Sit on the field.
Play has a short life. Dio puts the Odangbo thing on him.
Sit on yourself, Trubisky. That Indianapolis defense coming, baby.
Trubisky checks it down to Warren, who's got a long way to go.
That Indy defense is coming, baby. We're going to blow him. 4th and 10.
Trubisky for Johnson. Gets That's it tough. On 4th down and out of bounds.
That's tough.
Trubisky over the middle, and it's intercepted.
Thank you. Thank you.
Intercepted by Julian Blackman.
His technique we'll to get away from him. Flings the ball. You see it. The feet aren't set.
What are you fucking doing back there, son? I told you. Just fucking back there blowing her. Get him out the fucking game.
Just after they converted on 4th and 7 isn't out of it completely.
Well done.
Rudolph throws it out. Incomplete.
Can't find his receiver. Can't check down.
4th and 7. Mason Rudolph just inserted in the game.
Shit on himself. Another sack. Another sack.
Tulane, the 42-yarder from Gay. That's 4 points to somebody's fantasy total.
Good shit.
And gives the Colts a... Again, Buffalo has changed. Dallas.
Merry Christmas. Houston. Happy holidays.
Tomorrow, and Denver is next.